The great danger in churches is the ABCs, attendance, buildings, and cash. And if you focus your attention there, you've lost. No, no, no. We focus our attention on a life with God, the healing up so many of the deep needs that people have, and the learning to grow day by day. I mean,